They say that St. Augustine, Florida, is covered in the bloodstains of its past. Now, St. Augustine is the oldest city in the U.S., and it is known for its real ghost stories. But this title, The Bloodstains of St. Augustine, that's a little bit of a stretch. I mean, when you think about it, the only blood that should be on these streets is from the animals that were sacrificed to the gods of the Old Testament. You know, the ones that formed the landscape as they flew around on their way to build the pyramids. When the light of creation cracked the darkness of night and the first animals emerged, the giants of old looked up and saw the face of God in the sky. And then they began to worship him. And so it is written that the first people to set foot in North America were giants who walked out of the sea. And they left behind blood sacrifices to the gods in the form of giant pillars. And those pillars still stand today, hidden in plain sight. You can see them if you look hard enough. You can feel their presence as you walk through the streets of St. Augustine.